Thy will always be done. Don't wait, I need to make fine. Oh, don't pay attention to the peas in the background. Thy will always be done. Don't they know? Thy will always. Because you know I'm a singer. Don't pay attention to the peas in the back of my head. A braid came out. Actually, two of them came out. Okay, guys. Don't mind me. I'm just getting started. All right. I have on my glasses. I have on this wrinkly shirt. The neck is all wide. Because today was a pretty chill day for me. But this video came out, what, like 3 days ago? Yeah, something like that. Lila Ikey, Skilly Bang, Thy Will. This is the remix. I listened to Lila's whole album when it came out. I love you, Lila. You're amazing. She's super talented. If you don't know who Lila Ikey is, please go listen to her. I will put the link down below. Down below to the song. Definitely check her out, guys. She's amazing. And yeah, let's hop right in because I like this. I definitely feel like, because if you guys follow me and you guys know, I don't want to do too much talking right now. Okay, I do this every time. I'm excited though. Yeah, this is gonna be good. Okay. Let's start off with, first of all, she's giving looks. She's giving blue suit, blue lady pants suit with the slick back pony braid, and she's killing it. Okay, guys, I just had to comment because she's so pretty. All right. Sip on this journey where Jah put me. Bully but things my weakness. Negative thoughts and unpure heart I play with like a sickness. Now the youth them have a hit list on the wrist all and most business. Helicopters a circle round the area like a frisbee. Unsolved mystery, my dog can't find picnic. Message in the music is the only way. So apparently the pastor has like a whole side job, side hustle in the church. He's the drug dealer. And the preacher, he's giving you sermons, and he's almost hitting. He's also giving you the coke. The plane just crashed, and the preacher has your coke. Am I funny or what? Comedy Central over here. Fix it, I said words. Sound for one if you're not, if you're with me. Now go make them trick we call, but now repeat the history. I said words. It's another look. It's the band. Did y'all see her hairstyle? The bantu knots with the braid hanging down with the beads. I want to try that, but you know, I feel like, forget her looks. Like, talk about the message. The fact that this song is a spiritual song. It has a message, and it still bumps. A lot of people can't do that. People try, but a lot of people do not succeed. She's succeeding. Okay. Skilly's about to hop on this. Let's see what he got.
The system is for business. Trick we kill with this we build. We when them want we vote for winnings. Then them men up missing.
See how people slipping. You know see we need a fixing machine. Never end up listening. Tell me are you even listening?
The truth is hidden. The truth is that you wash we brain and turn we in a victim. And I can't believe this. No.
I have a question. It had to be like scorching hot because Skilly's whole face is sweating and Lila's is not. Is it grease? Is it lotion? I need answers. because oily, or is it sweat? I don't know. Okay.
A woman's body was found with her head partially severed. Bloodthirsty gangsters murdered 25 people over one weekend. Two daughters of the accused, one of whom is a minor, also pleaded guilty in connection with their aunt's killing. A bank employee was shot and killed while worshipping at church on Sunday.
Peace and love the people need, really me believe people keen to see. Oh no, I fumble, need for leave. Babylon tumble, weak in ease. When the secret leak and the system freeze, and the nation unbelievably. I'ma say east side, so I'ma look to the east. I lucky thing will grow up.
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 I love how they had the, you know, the news clips of real stories. The fact that this song goes super hard and it's actually like legitimate stuff, like this is real, like this is everyday life for them. Like the when they said lucky thing they grew rough, like that's a real statement, you know, because how would you even manage if you never had to experience that, you know? So this is interesting. This is definitely, I love the storyline.
Lucky thing I grew rough. I lucky thing I grew rough.
And I said, why? What them all go do when Jack come? Don't they know thy will always be done? My people rise. Remember now we're black and we're strong. And when we're one, this is when we'll overcome.
So the story, you know, is somebody put the drop on the pastor and he got arrested, as he should. You in here talking to the Lord and all your drug dealing friends at the same time? That's not how it works.
I said, don't they know thy will always be done?
Peep the hair flip. She said, and I'm out, body gel, and I'm done. Guys, if you hear some squeaking, it's my chair, and I have sweats on it. Yeah, well, what did y'all think? I enjoyed this. I'm saying this again, it's not even me being, you know, biased because I'm a Skilly Bang fan. I legitimately like Lila Ikey as well. I listen to her on my free time all the time. She's a dope artist. There's so many dope female artists in the industry like her. And but you know, everybody has their own little thing, and I love her style. Her voice is so like sweet, and she does the rapping as well, which is so amazing. Her whole style, her music style, her actual like dressing, everything about it is love. But can we give a shout out to the looks? We're back. So yeah, can we give a shout out to the outfits? Lila was giving us pantsuit with a little cleavage, but still very much wholesome. But you know, she's still fine. And that for this song, that's the outfits were perfect. It was definitely, it went with the calmness, but also the more so like rugged side of the song, if that makes sense. I don't even know if rugged was the proper word to use for that, but she definitely gave it. She just was given everything. Skilly Bang definitely did his thing on this too. Can we talk about versatility? Because he, you know, mainly he does have his song Torpedo, you know, the track, I think that's his
I'm back.
So yes, like I was saying, guys, sorry, this is probably gonna be cutting over and over because I had an interruption. So yes, Skilly Bang with the versatility, like talk about most of his songs are, you know, like drill music, like drill dancehall stuff. And he came on this track, which is completely opposite from a lot of the normal things that he usually does, and still bodied it, still added his flair to it. It was still like, it still felt, you know, Skilly Bang original, but just, you know, in a different dynamic. And I am all for it. I love it. And this is a really good, like, this is a really good song to be on for him, especially to show that, you know, it's not just guns, drugs, and money type stuff and women. There's other things that he rap about. The system, you know, not, there's never, I don't think there's, I don't think there will ever be enough music that talks about and emphasizes the struggles and the, I was trying to use a big word, y'all, but I forgot it. And the struggles and the, and how the government, you know, this is the last time, y'all. I literally got interrupted so many times. My mom is like walking in and out of my room. But yeah. So thank you for watching. Like I said, a lot of people can relate to this. There's never enough music like this. So when I hear music like this that's, you know, emphasizing, you know, spiritual stuff and also emphasizing what's going on with real world situations, it's always inspiration. There's always it's always interesting, and I love music like this, especially Lila. She's amazing. And Skilly, you already know. That's my guy. But thank you guys for watching, and I love you. Like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. Comment. I love pointers. So please talk to me. Bye, you guys.